I know those tracks. I know those tracks.
Πού πες την εορταλμή σου έφτης,
ότι της
αμελίας.
Πού και έχει πέρας.
Πού κόπα πας παρά του ιδίου. Ίσο θαλμόν ίδιο κατασκεύθυνση.
Κυρίου, εδώ το παραγγείλες.
No, not that one. He is too handsome. This must be dealt with quickly. Is there no one up to my task?
Serapis, the snake will get his answer.
Whoa.
Ποσειδών.
Είναι αποφανήν, πολέμου πλήξαστε.
I wrote this. All writings are to be copied by the great library.
You can't have it.
I guess the works of Archimedes, Plato, Sappho, and Aristotle won't have your scribblings to keep them company.
Those are all in there?
They are.
I guess you can copy this then.
Too late. Don't want it.
Go ahead. Take it.
No.
You can have it.
How will I find Aya among all these endless scrolls?
I find that Thanos talks too much.
He has some interesting ideas. Very radical. It's almost alarming.
You're right about that. But can't he express them concisely?
Oh.
Right? Therapist. Now what? Where is Aya?
Ah, Serapis. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. Aya's eager to see you.
She said.
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person.
Tell me what is happening with Aya. Are you being so discreet?
Gennadio sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadios.
A monster. The Philakitai of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
Yeah, but what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Look! There's Phanos! He thinks he's a poet!
The modern Sophocles!
You must hear his epic poem, Ode to an Abbey Goat.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there. Have a little faith.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, why?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Bedunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Acteon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneum when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again.
As does mine, my love.
What's this?
Get out of my way!
Wait a minute.
You will not pass the Gideon safe.
Heavily guarded.
Oh. honor.
Stay there.
What? Must be careful now.
Cannot escape. Don't blow.
Hey.
She has murdered a friend of the royal court.
At your command, Philakitai.
I am the Philakitai of Alexandria.
Have you dragged me into the land of the dead?
You sought to kill my wife!
Your whore of a wife is a murderess, willfully and wantonly. I did my duty as a Philakitai, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medjay? Be warned, the Philakis will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits. Here are vigilant.
Stop right there.
Thank you.
should not be seen in this area.
Wait a sec.
You are dead!
I should be cautious around here.
Worms can hack.
I should investigate this.
Hey, what?
die!
Won't escape that way, old friends!
Channel the escape! Bastard! Won't escape! Then.
Not to draw attention here.
A waste of my skills, but you can call.
is off limits.
Wait a sec.
No.
Hey, what? Be sure it's safe yet. Hold on.
Your time has come.
Hey now, rip you to shreds.
Ladder. These are the rooms of the royal scribe. Looks important. Locked. These are the rooms of the Royal Scribe. Important. Locked. Papers. This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped to the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus. The royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse. I will kill that naked ear that Eudorus there.
Ah! Salmon!
You die.
It's quiet today.
Καλώς.
Είναι από Θαλία. Πολέμου κρύξαστε. Ού έντα.
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the docks and heard it from Aristo's wife herself.
Kairos chooses his forces badly.
The building alone is worth the thing.
His wife, look up at that
she expansive works herself into
ceiling.
Histrionics overnight.
Simply divine.
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
Hey, the water is a bit tepid. Such incompetence.
Ptolemy is a chinless simple.
Simonides, you have consumed too much wine.
I have, and I will again. But had I not, would our pharaoh be any less a goose?
The priest's sentiments would have only improved had he fallen.
My lord, are you properly served?
Quite. See that my towels are ready.
Can I do anything for you, my lord?
Stop annoying me, if you please.
I've got you.
Of you to kill me.
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple in Siwa.
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake? The snake will never die.
son of Apep. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
He's been murdered.
Look at the blood. But he was so handsome.
It's Eudoros' poor soul.
Ora Light bringing Phoebus, I am but your...
Phoebus! The other is this man!
Μπορώ καλώς. Είναι από παλιού, πολέμου κρύξαστε.
My dearest.
The snake and Gennadios are dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
Hey, I was wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
My ex-wife. I could feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it there, well, get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith.
Leap of what? You're in no condition to do any leap, eh?
Damn, that's cool. I was right, she's here!
Oh, there you are, thank God!
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... Uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but... the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way.
Generator's holding up. Good job, Leela.
Damn it, my papers went everywhere!
Whoops, anything important?
Yeah, the notes on the Animus. Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Layla, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
Thank you.